I'm Eli Goldstick. I'm a big photographer enthusiast, and I like to grill burgers, sometimes ribs, if I'm feeling adventurous. First place is my home.
With independence, one of the biggest challenges sometimes is not having the right tools to take the next step. First Place is a place where people can be exactly who they are. Our residents are neurodiverse or have autism. I work with the residents on job opportunities in the community to, you know, get them out there. I want people to see the ability, not the disability. When Eli moved into First Place, he said that he has always wanted to work in an office. Part of this is because his dad also gets to dress up and go to work every day, and he really admires his father.
I'm a file clerk at a law firm. It's the same thing every day. It makes me feel comfortable.
For our residents that maybe they've had a while since they've worked, we suggest that they start volunteering. A big place is Arizona Animal Welfare League. That's a way that they can learn responsibility and have people rely on them.
I like working with animals. It's actually a really comforting place to volunteer. You can hang out with the dogs and give them comfort, have a sense of peace.
When it comes to my job with finding people jobs and volunteer opportunities, we have to look at places that they can get by public transportation. But some of my residents, they pick a place that they really want to work, but by public transportation, it takes them an hour and a half to get to work. And they do it because they're dedicated. But boy, do I wish that that was something they didn't have to do.
Waymo will help me to become more independent.
The first time him and I were ever in a Waymo, he was a little nervous. We passed some construction, so all of the cones populated on the screen of the car. And he was like, oh, they really are seeing everything.
I actually felt like I can do this all the time.
Waymo and inclusion and independence all connects together. Waymo could easily be part of the disability culture. We take you as you are. We want you to be exactly who you are. And we want to go along with the journey with you.